Hey everybody, it's Invicta, and welcome to my Hero Gallery Spotlight Series, where I'm going to be showcasing all the unlockable content that you can get for your favorite heroes in Overwatch. Now, a couple of reminders really fast here. First off, you can find a link down below in the information section that will allow you to skip around to all your favorite heroes in the playlist, and also, if you don't see your favorite heroes on there, that means that I either have not uploaded them yet, or they have not processed. And one final reminder, remember that everything you see here can be unlocked via the in-game currency known as credits, or by simply leveling up your Overwatch account and acquiring the loot boxes that you can get from leveling up those. So we're going to be taking a look at Genji here in this video, and let's take a look at how awesome Genji can look like. So he does have four rare skins and two epic ones, much like D.Va. We'll just take a look at the classic one. This is the one that comes standard with Genji. Here's going to be the ochre one, which looks very, very cool indeed. Again, these are just basic color palette swaps, so I'm not going to spend too much time on them. You kind of get the idea if I just simply flip back and forth through them. Here's the blue Genji, which also looks pretty darn sharp, as well as the jungle Genji, which of course is going to be green. I do like the fact that the color of the handle and the blade does change as well. It's very, very cool, and they also even change the color of the backward strip on this blade here for the dragon blade. Looks very awesome. Then finally, Rust. Rust, probably my favorite of all the basic color swaps, just because I've always been partial to a burnt orange red sort of style, mixing in with a dark gray. And then we have the carbon fiber Genji skin, which looks absolutely stunning. I only wish that the blue here was actually either red or white. I think that would look very, very cool nonetheless, or even maybe jet black would also look very cool. Genji looking like a complete and total boss as he is. And then last but not least, the final epic skin that we have for Genji is going to be silver, which is probably going to be everyone's favorite just because it does have a shiny chrome finish on it. Genji still looks very awesome indeed, and he looks very, very ready to go in Overwatch. And again, these are the epic skins here. The number on the right-hand side represents how much credits they can be bought for, and then the icons over here on the far right-hand side indicate whether or not you have unlocked them or not. Very, very basic stuff. Take a look at the emotes really quick. Genji only has one. And that's it. This was the emote that he did start off with in the closed beta, and they currently moved that to an unlockable emote that you can get for in-game currency or by the loot boxes. So there's Genji, cutting edge, just kind of showing off how sharp his blade is. It better be sharp, Genji, because you're going to have to deflect a whole lot of bullets with that. Keep it sharp, keep it steady. Here's the victory poses. These victory poses are going to be the ones that you get at the end of a winning victory match in Overwatch. So this is just the standard one, heroic. He just kind of stands there, kneeling. Genji looking like he's a little bit tuckered out, but he's ready for more if he has to go. Then we have the shuriken. Shuriken looks very, very cool indeed. I like the look of this one. I like, actually, it's a great idea for the victory poses, just to give them just a little bit of extra flair, a little bit of customization. And then finally, the epic one, the sword stance, which looks very, very awesome. And I think that that's going to be probably everyone's favorite, just because he does have the dragon sword out and looking very cool nonetheless. Again, Boss Genji is boss. So cool. Here's the voice lines here. Genji's got 10 of them. Dragon and I are one. No, that's the apparently the one that I have equipped, but I have unlocked only one of them. This is the very first one, the Steady Blade.
A steady blade balances the soul.
All right, then we have the Dragon and I are one.
The Dragon and I are one.
And then let's have a fair fight. Obviously in Japanese there. My soul seeks balance. And then on the edge of my blade.
Life and death balance on the edge of my blade.
I should mention here, just as a personal thing, I think that it would be cool if Blizzard had a Japanese option for all of the sayings, not just mix and match them, but I still think it's very cool nonetheless. And then here comes to know yourself.
To know yourself is to be at peace.
Alright, and then we just have yeah.
Yosh.
Which is Japanese for yeah. And then here come the rare ones. This one's damn.
So.
Japanese again, not good enough.
Mada, mada.
And then at revenge.
Revenge takes only the one who seeks it.
Finally, you are only human.
You are only human.
I like it. I like it. And then here are the sprays here for Genji. I'm only going to be showcasing the Genji ones that are in particular just for him. I should mention that all the other sprays that you can see here are global. You can unlock these for any hero and use them on any hero as well. But Genji's look very, very cool nonetheless. I actually have a couple of Genji unlocks right here, as you see with the little green check mark. But these are the other ones that you can get for Genji. They all look very, very cool. Again, if you can browse these at your leisure, feel free to pause the video and check them out. I also really, really like the look of Genji's color palette. I think the gray and green, it's a color palette you don't see all the time, but I think it looks very cool. nonetheless, in the area, you can see that one. There's the Battle Ready one, which looks very cool. And then the Icon, which is probably one of my favorite ones, just because it does look like Genji in a very basic way for the colors. And finally, here's the highlight intro that you could get. These are going to be the ones that play whenever you get to play the game as Genji. So Heroic, this is just the standard one. Camera just kind of zooms in, and that's about it. Random will pick randomly from any of the ones that you've unlocked, and the first one is going to be Shuriken. Right in the camera. Come on, Genji. I just bought this camera. One day from retirement here. And then unsheathing the sword. Genji always have to look cool because he's a ninja. Why not? And finally, warrior salute. There you go. Very awesome indeed. So that is going to do it for Genji. Again, as one final reminder, you can take a look down below in the description for the playlist link to find all of your favorite heroes in Overwatch. I do appreciate the support, everyone. And until next time, so long, everybody.